Oh man, I got 610 bucks. At any time, you can press back to open the world. A to place GPS marker, view objective, and fast travel to the hideout. And I'll just drive to the hideout. Oh shit, what the fuck happened to that guy? I didn't do anything to that guy. I can explode those. Before we continue, I am noticing a little bit of frame droopage because of some things. I also have to have the resolution really weird because DxTory, for some reason, would not work with this game. And it was having a very, very hard time doing anything. So if you notice a really weird resolution, that would be the reason. And if you still don't understand, then I don't really know how to explain it any further. DxTory doesn't work, and I don't want to record half size with fraps, so I just changed the resolution. It's all weird crap no one wants to hear about. But still, that's my reasoning, whether it's a good one or not.
Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Alright, objective completed. We have reached the hideout.
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the ctOS backdoor while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the ctOS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
Oh, I got a skill point. Alright, so we got hacking. Gates and garage. No, wait, can I? Is this the only thing I can get at this time? Because it doesn't even let me. It's like, are you sure you want this? Except, there's no backing out of this thing. Alright, sure. We'll go gates and garages then. I'll hold X to open or close gates and garage doors. Fantastic. I still have 5 skill points. There we go. Now I can switch around. Alright, so this is just the hacking tree. Knowing how I play games, we would probably want to do... Oh my god, there's a driving tree. Reduce damage from... Requires car to unlock. I can't unlock any of this now. I can't do combat. Well, actually, I can do combat. Hold on. So, this requires... catch one criminal through the crime detection system to unlock... That's... increase... Okay, requires steady aim to unlock, so... All this stuff requires different stuff. There's steady aim. I can't even get that at all. And then... Let's see. Press the right stick to start or stop combat focus. Alright. Fantastic. Increases weapon recoil. Why not? I'll assume that I didn't have the thing from the start, even though there was a white bubble, but whatever. I could be wrong. Start open your world to unlock... Okay, I can't even upgrade any of this other stuff. Like, actually, I can't. Oh, bullet resistance would have been really cool to have. Well, son of a bitch. So, apparently, I'm really limited in what I can get right now. Automatically disables vehicle alarm? Sure. Why not? Reduces damage taken from collisions. What about hacking? What do we got here? Acquired skill points 3. So, yeah, we already have that. Adds an additional battery slot. This will press X to stop or start L trains and escape your enemy. Nice. Blockers, raise or lower city blockers. Hold X to... Okay, so I'm going to go with this. And why not the L train one? Sound about good? Sounds about good to me. Might as well use all of my skill points. Hope that wasn't stupid, but... Holy shit, hold on. What was going on there? I have no idea how to open that back up. No idea at all. Well, I'll figure that out a different day. Act 1, mission complete. Well, at least the first mission. 100 XPs. Alright, use your hideout to rest. Resting changes time of day, fills focus, and saves your game. It will reset your heat. Not available during missions. Alright, so I guess we'll just go to sleep. What kind of wardrobe we got? I can hack whatever the hell that is. Oh yeah, what kind of wardrobe we got? Let's see. Vigilante is equipped. We can get this. I can actually get these right now. Bloom Agent, Chicago South Club. Or I can be like the Orange Gang. The hell? Look at that. Kind of like these two. This one makes me look really weird. I was going to go with that one for now. Why not? And they wanted me to sleep, so I'll take those as well. Wait a minute. Intercepted audio log. Hold on. Alright, so I believe he's talking a little bit about Asian Spoon. What time do I want to wake up? I don't want to wake up at 6. So I got up at like 11. 11 seems like a much better time than 6. I had a hard day of running through a baseball stadium. Oh, great.
Anywhere.
For the love of God, someone strap that lamb in a seat. He needs a seatbelt. He's going to die. I like how they have to tell you that she died at 8-6 for people like me who are bad at math. How old? I think she was 3. That's terrible. Well, she was 6.
Sick of remembering her that way.
It wasn't much better.
It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Why would we even go to sleep? That was a terrible dream. Children dying are never good. Unless it's Duck from The Walking Dead, then it's acceptable. And hopefully one day Sarah from season 2. Can I go to the bathroom? Can I run? No, I can't run in here. Take a nice shower. This bathroom looks like crap. Now what do I expect? Pretty sure we're at a motel. Can we get the hell out of here? Very sad music. Hey, nice sunny day out.
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.
I don't know why I'm judging everyone based on how much money they make. A boat attendant? Victim of police brutality. What about this lady, huh? What are you doing?
Careful.
Can open the profiler. Hypoglycemic. Very nice. Parking attendant. Profile people. Sorry, for potential crimes near your hideout. Alright. How do I profile them? Press that. I can hack them. Alright. Well, let's try and hack someone. Give it a try. Phone reported stolen. What about you, the hypoglycemic person?
I'll have to thank ctOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Very nice. I can explode that on the... Here we go. Oh my god, that oh shit, I killed a civilian. Oops. Not oops at all, I knew what I was doing. Time to leave. Before someone reports that. Alright. Potential crime found. Oh shit. Okay. There you go, potential crime. Dude, what's the matter? She ruined me. She won't get away with it. Don't get crazy. Calm down. Oh, this poor guy. Screw that. I'm going over there now.
That guy's out of control. I'm not going to let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
All right, let's place a waypoint. Holy shit, that was crazy. Can you guys get the fuck out of my... Can I jump? Can I jump over this? Yeah, vault. Does that hurt me at all? No. Not really. Alright, let's take this car. I think this is the car that I stole anyway. Alright, out of the way, assholes! I don't stop for anyone! Turn down for what? Exactly. There's a blocker right here. Alright, oh shit, the crime's right here. Probably should pay attention to the map. Good idea, Seamus! For those wondering who Seamus, that's me.
He's here somewhere.
I know my name.
Just move carefully, don't get spotted. Profiler, do the work.
Okay, so I have to move carefully, don't get spotted. Once ctOS detects potential crime, reach the blue area, which we've done. Profile to identify a potential victim or criminal. Don't get detected. Wait for a ctOS alert warning you to interfere. Catch the criminal without killing him for greater reputation reward. Yes, reputation reward. We'll go with that, I suppose. All right. So... Sprinting makes it easier for enemies to detect you. Applied for a new business loan. Very nice. Father is currently in jail. Also very nice.
Need to find this guy. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Allergic to latex. Good. Very nice. Alright.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
I gotta
away.
Stop him now.
I'll scream.
There you go. Can I get in here and, like, beat his ass? Uh-oh. Here we go. Huh! Yeah, screw you. Oh, my God. That guy got beat. Oh, I will take that gun. Thank you. Thank you very much. Can I, like, put my weapon away? Is that a possibility? I'm sure people will not like that I'm just, like, walking around with a gun out. Open skill tree! Here we go! Gotta hit up. Man, look at all these skill trees. Crafted items. Combat. I'm gonna go with the combat. If I can even do anything with combat. No, I can't. I can't do anything at all with combat. Son of the... Alright. What can I do, then? What can I do? I need 2 skill points for that. I don't think I can even do it. Wait a minute. What about this? No, I can't. I have 0. I thought they said I had new. Maybe I have new skills available, but not new skill points. Okay. Progression reward. I understand. Oh, hey. Very nice. Apparently, I got this one. Quick switch. Increases weapon switch speed. Very nice. Okay, so this is how you holster your gun. Very good.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
I think most of us work for paychecks. Cars on demand to get vehicle deliveries nearby. Open your smartphone. Select car on demand app unlock vehicles for purchase by driving them, or by hacking civilians. Purchase vehicles directly in the Car On Demand app, not available during missions. What is this music? What the hell is going on? Bam, 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 bam. Suffers from diabetes. Owes child support payments. I'm gonna hack your ass. Song, Ms. Crumbly. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even get to. All right, who? You got a crime? Bank account value accessed through an ATM. Where is an ATM at? Are these ATMs? What is over here? Is there an ATM over here? I see like a little card-looking thing. But I don't know. It's like on the other side, I think. What is going on over here? Oh, shit! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that! Okay, I just wanted to go over here. Oh, hey, it is an ATM. How about that? Go ahead and access that. Let's blue screen the shit out of it. What the fuck? I got 400 bucks. Related to an Olympic athlete. Wow. Look at this guy. They can't hack everybody. What about you? This person's running. Oh, what the hell? Is someone chasing me? No, someone's just running. Trying to hack random stuff. Let's see what we got. Oh, hey. Look at all this stuff I got. Progression, skill tree, leaderboards, car on demand. I don't know what most... Oh, I guess there's like little mini games in here. That seems... Okay, so we got motorcycles. I can get this. I'm going to order it.
Your chariot awaits.
Can I put my phone away by hitting like down? No. Where does this even show up at? Someone's got some amazing music going on. Oh, it's over here. I thought someone was just gonna, like, drive it up. You know, drive it up to me and be like, hey, here you go. Oh, shit, there's, like, an accident over here. Well, the police are gonna need to sort this out because the UPS driver has fucked everything up over here. This guy has, he's on the wrong side of the road beeping at the El Frijol truck. Tacos Mexicanos. Yeah, this UPS driver's a dick. Oh my god, look at this! He's screwing everything up! This UPS driver and this truck driver just screwed everything up here. This news truck, what an asshole. Owns multiple smartphones, that is his claim to fame. If my claim to fame is that I own multiple smartphones, just kill me now. Alright, where are we going? Shit. I have no... Wait a minute, what's over there? There's like something way north over there. God damn it. Alright, can I check the map? What is this where I need to go? Yeah, that's the campaign mission. Alright. So we just drive there, just hit A and go. Alright, cool. Also need to get much better at driving, but I figure motorcycles. Wait, remote profiling trigger? Place waypoint? I don't know where the hell we're going. I'm following this remote profiling thing now though. Is there no music in the game? Does the motorcycle just not have a radio? Oh, what the hell? Oops. My bad. I'm new to driving. I'm sorry. 38 years old and I'm new to driving. Excuse me. Let's see what's crack-a-lacking on this side of town. Nice pink truck over here. A fixer contract. Wait, do I have to do construct? What the hell is a fixer contract? And how do I even do... Oh, wait, here we go. Hold on. No, 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 get on the... Get this motorcycle out of here. Get out of here. Oh, my God. I barely drove that and jumped off, and it was like, no, you're getting hurt.
Contract's clear. I need to find and erase these guys before they can get away.
Okay. Take down the target. They're in like a random... Oh, they're over there. What the fuck? Someone saved a child from a car accident. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. I must go over here. Oh, they're like all over here. Oh, this car is ass. Oh, there they are. Are they already running from me? No, not yet. not running from me just yet. Actually, I think they are. Never mind. JK. JK, guys. They're driving erratically. Oh, shit. Damn it. Eh. There's a blocker over there. That doesn't really help me. Over here. Okay, one day I'll get good at driving. Trust me. Where the hell are they going? One day I'll be able to turn without having to brake completely. Just gonna take a second. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. Alright, I got this. I totally got... I can neutralize? What did I just neutralize? Oh my god! He neutralized himself! Shit! Oh my god, he's shooting! He's on top of the car and he's shooting! Oh, I'm gonna hit him with my car. Here we go. Here we go. Ah! I missed. Hold on. Hold on. I got this. There we go. There we go. Civilian killed. I don't even care. See you later. Getting the hell out of here. I got $3,000 for that. Fine by me. Alright. Yeah, I'm completely fine with $3,000 for that. I got a progression reward. A well-balanced popular... import popular with the younger crowd. I got a Zasumi R. Very nice. Oh, look at that car. I want this car. I would love this car. Thank you. This is Grand Theft Auto now. See you later. Oh, there's a crime detected again. Hold on. I detected a crime, even though I just committed one myself. Let's help out this lady. Well, there was some nice music going on for a second. I was spotted and failed. Oh my god. I parked right next to him. Well, I could have hidden the car. Oh well. I screwed that up. That was great. Man, that fire truck just got wrecked. Oh, no, it didn't. Got away completely scot-free. Alright, let's just try to do this mission. Again. Slowly but surely, I'll make my way over there. I have no idea if these are any real songs. I would imagine they probably are. Which is fantastic. I would love to get a bunch of random copyright stuff again. That would be amazing. That would be truly amazing. Excuse me, I'm driving here. I'm on the wrong side of the road, but I'm still driving here. Excuse me, I'm driving too. I really need to use the... Why am I on the sidewalk? I really need to use the traffic light thing. There you go. That guy blew a red. Did you see that guy? What an asshole. Yeah, this sounds like a real song. Let me get the hell out of the car. Stupid car. Act 1, Big Brother.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
I'd be afraid of the silence too. Just go to this birthday party. Have a fun time. I cannot go through the front door. Alright. I guess I'll go around back then.
Okay.